All right, guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the channel. So we just arrived at the old Holiday Inn Express, and guys, you have free ice in here. Bin full. You get So anyways, guys, we're on the second floor, as that indicates there. But guys, let me tell you. And actually, they were able to find my IHG, which is what, wow, this is beautiful, which is what Holiday Inn Express is part of, the International Hotels Group, massive corporation. And I used to always travel Europe for work, as well as England. So I was staying at, like, you know, 15 to 30 hotels a year. And I became an IHG member, earning the elite status, elite platinum status. So they were able to, but I haven't used them in, like, you know, maybe 7 years, because I was away from London in the jungle. So anyways, they were able to pull up my status, save me some money. So I got a final price of $125, including all taxes. I got room 216, which is right here. So let me show you guys what you get for $125 being an elite member of the IAG group. Wow, look at that, guys, huh? LED mirror, what? You look at this, a big old walk-in shower, what? And the old John, what? So guys, this here is a little, let's put our card there so we don't lose it. You get a little coffee station, fridge, and a mic. Wow, look at the room though. Guys, it's at 72 right now. I'm gonna cool it off. It's got one of these. Yeah, I'm gonna cool it off to low, high. This AC is amazing, guys, but look at the room. Wow. Let's count the pillows. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's good. Better than the John Wayne Motel 6 that I thought they were gonna charge me $600 for. Wow, guys. Wow, this thing is hitting now. Let's make sure that this unit is controlled by a wall mounted the thermostat. Let's see how these work here. Let's see if we don't have the sunset view. But nonetheless, we'll be able to see a pretty good sunset, like, from there. Maybe it'll just clear it. But what we'll do is we'll just go right out here into the parking lot and film it from there. But yeah, I see there's a Walmart there, so I'm gonna go water up there. And guys, look at this very ultra contemporary reading light lamp. Let's see what's on the old telly. All right, smarty TV. I don't know, I just know how to do channels. Channel 58. There's some stuff. Oh, there's ESPN too. So you get like full cable and stuff here. None of that, like, local channel that we were watching before. See, look at this guy. Playing beanbag and stuff. All right, well, anyways, guys, see? Got your soft close mechanisms on these lovely dressers. Let's see what we got in store here. Oh, we got a safe. Better be safe than sorry. We got the old iron board, some hangers. So I got my stuff here. This is what you get as an elite member of, at least I got some privacy, you know, like, I can leave this open and have a decent view. And I mean, look at that view, guys. Isn't that a view? Big, beautiful mountains up there. I don't know if you guys can see that, but man, this is just gorgeous. Gorgeous. So yeah, This is mile 106, guys. On the thing. Tomorrow we're gonna actually go, still keep going into those valleys in there. Except we're gonna go more west from here, towards a place called Cave Creek, which should be very fun. Down a road named Carefree Highway. So yeah, hopefully they'll have sidewalks for me to zoom on. And yeah. So hey guys, this is gonna be it for today. We're gonna leave you with that. There's the old Brommy, did very well today. And yeah, we're just gonna do at 6:09 in the PM, as that indicates. And yeah, hasta la ciao ciao, bye for now. Over and out from the concrete jungle of Deer Valley, Arizona.